Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we'll be studying chapter Plant Growth and Development. In that, we are studying topic factors affecting growth of the plant. Water, nutrients, oxygen, temperature, hormones, these are the factors that affect or stop or cheese plant growth, which we'll be studying today. Factors affecting growth are, first is nutrient. Imagine if your mom doesn't give you food for a week or for a day, what will happen? You will not get energy, you'll start crying or howling. Similar is with plants. If plants get nutrients in sufficient quantity, they'll grow fast. But if plants don't get nutrients in sufficient quantity, their growth will cease or stop. So a sustained supply of nutrients is necessary for plants. These nutrients has to be vitamins, minerals, soil, all the sources. Next is oxygen. If you don't breathe, what will happen? You will turn blue and die eventually. Similarly, plants need oxygen for respiration. Remember photosynthesis? Oxygen plays a very important role in photosynthesis. Next is water. Our body is made up of 90% water. So plants won't need water? Yes, they will. Plants need water for all their metabolic activities, for all the cellular reactions, whether it is anabolism or catabolism. Temperature. Now, the ideal temperature to grow a plant would be 25 to 30 degrees Celsius. If you are in a state like Maharashtra, but if you go to Kashmir, it could be below 4 to 25 degrees Celsius, depending upon the place. Light. Now, light does not affect directly the plant growth, but the intensity of light, the quality of light, the place where the plant is kept, and the duration of light affects plant growth. For example, if you keep a potted plant in your house in dark, it will grow slowly. It will take its own sweet time to grow. Whereas a plant in the field will grow rapidly because sun is directly present over there. The last one, growth hormones. Now, growth hormones, hormones are present inside your body also. Similarly, plants also have growth hormones. And these plant hormones can either decrease plant growth or increase plant growth. For example, cytokinin, a type of a hormone, initiates cell division, whereas gibberellin causes cell elongation. There is a hormone called as abscisic acid, which causes falling of leaves or senescence in plants. Factors affecting plant growth. When I say factors affecting, what do it mean? These parameters or these factors are important to plant growth, and if any one of them misses, the plant will not grow or the plant growth will be cheesed. And these factors are nutrients. Now, plant for the growth get all the essential nutrients from soil, whether it is minerals, nitrogen, sulfur, all of them. A sustained supply of essential nutrients is necessary for plant growth. Depending upon the plant, the nutrients may change, but all plants need nutrients for their growth. Next is oxygen or O2. You all need oxygen to respire. Similarly, plants respire with the help of oxygen or photosynthesis. Yes, the process to prepare plant food is dependent on oxygen, children. Water or H2O. It is necessary for all the metabolic activities of plant, whether it is catabolism, anabolism, or any activity in plant is dependent on water or H2O. Your body needs water. 95% of human body is made up of water. So plants won't need water? Yes, they do need water. The next factors which affect plant growth are temperature. Growth occurs in the range of 25 to 35 degrees Celsius into temperate climate. But if you grow in cold weathers, the temperature can lie between 4 to 45 degrees Celsius, depending upon the plant. For example, in Rajasthan, the temperature would touch above 30 degrees Celsius, and cactus is fine with that temperature. But when you grow an apple in Kashmir, it cannot survive in 35 degrees Celsius temperature. It needs lower temperature. Light. Now, when you keep a plant in light, it grows faster. An experiment which you have studied in lower classes. So light is essential for further growth of the plant, and plant growth is influenced by intensity, that is amount of light that you put, and the duration of light that you keep the plant in. Lastly, growth hormones or plant hormones. Growth hormones are enzymes that influence plant activity. Phytohormones. Why they are called phytohormones? Phyto means plant, and hormones are enzymes that are produced in plants. Phytohormones like cytokinin help in cell division. So students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied the various factors that affect plant growth. I hope you all are clear about these factors and the way they affect plant growth. Thank you.